mentioned the incredible size of the WWE Universe here inside the Alamo Dome. I wonder if that's going to play into Bayley's mentality. This is the biggest stage Bayley has been on. Charlotte has been to bigger. Charlotte's been at WrestleMania. This is Bayley's first shot at the big time on this level. Can she succeed?
And Charlotte showing her dominance early, manhandling Bayley early on. Bayley, however, likes to boast about her two victories over Charlotte in recent months. Have to wonder if she perhaps has the Queen's number and a nice shoulder tackle by Charlotte to Bayley.
In many ways, this is the proverbial home court advantage for Charlotte, but Bayley has to remind herself throughout this match, I can do this, I can beat Charlotte.
Reminder, champion's advantage in this match tonight. Bayley needs to either pin or get Charlotte to submit to win the championship. And look at Bayley trying to stand up toe-to-toe with Charlotte.
Things are getting scrappy in a hurry.
Yes,
here.
They are.
Now Bayley sends Charlotte out of the ring, quickly back up to the apron. Shoulder to the midsection, and oh, hanging Charlotte up on the second rope. And Bayley has taken over. And Charlotte cannot take Bayley lightly.
So, Bayley,
sending Charlotte flying with the head scissors.
Just think about how impassioned Bayley is right now. All the shade throwing Charlotte's been doing, trying to devalue Bayley's credibility.
Hey, Charlotte says she's not trying to embarrass Bayley. She's just trying to let the fans know what Bayley's all about. Bayley, second rope, crossbody, takes out Charlotte. But again, Bayley's got to get the champion back in the ring to win the championship.
That's exactly what Bayley's doing.
Bayley, underneath the bottom rope, cover on the champ, hooks the leg and the arm, and Charlotte kicks at it too.
This is a brilliant maneuver by Charlotte, rolling outside of the ring, buying herself some time, utilizing the champion's advantage. Charlotte could get counted out here and not lose the champion.
Yeah, Bayley is not going to allow that to happen, Corey. Quickly right back on the attack. And now Charlotte, she just banged Bayley right off the apron. The hardest part of the ring, and then driving Bayley spine first into the steps. You see the way that Bayley's face was smashed into the apron. Watch this here.
Charlotte.
Oh, man.
That's the first blow. There's solid steel girders underneath that ring skirt.
You saw that immediate smile of confidence on the face of the champion.
Again, cover by Charlotte on the challenger and a kick out. Bayley with a big victory over Nia Jax to gain this opportunity tonight. Saw Nia victorious over Sasha Banks in our Royal Rumble kickoff show earlier on.
This is what separates Charlotte from everybody else. That next gear, that next level of competition. When the queen gets rolling, she's next to impossible to see.
Nice suplex, great throw by Charlotte. And again, gonna go for the cover on Bayley. Looked to put her away early, and Bayley fights out.
And everyone's so hung up on telling Bayley's story, the feel-good story of the dream come true. What about Charlotte Flair's story? The opportunity tonight to continue to eclipse the legacy of her legendary father. 1992, the Royal Rumble, Ric Flair won one of his 16 championships.
Look at Charlotte just ragdolling Bayley here. Charlotte claims she's the greatest athlete the WWE has ever seen, that no one is in the same league as her.
She very well may be.
She even told you, Corey, that she wants to punish Bayley for even thinking that she belongs in the same ring as the champ.
That's the mentality of a champion, Byron. That's how you retain the throne.
And the connection we've talked about with Bayley and the WWE Universe is the WWE fans backing her in this matchup tonight.
Charlotte always talks about all the sports she excelled at ever since she was a little girl. Volleyball, basketball, softball. On the flip side, Bayley's just, this is always, hold on.
Cover, kick out by Bayley.
Being inside that ring has always been Bayley's passion ever since she was 10 years old.
She said it's all about the memories. Her greatest memories are being a lifelong WWE fan. And Charlotte, this is a three count there.
It's relatable. I'm sure a lot of the WWE Universe is used to coming up short in life. Charlotte realizes second place sucks.
Charlotte again, look at this, rolls Bayley back toward the center of the ring, and another near fall for the champion. But Bayley continues to fight, and perhaps Charlotte's starting to get a bit frustrated.
Well, they deep down inside, I mean, there's a little respect that Charlotte has to have for Bayley. Again, we brought it up before, the fact that Bayley has proven she can secure a victory over the queen.
Bayley lands on her feet. Charlotte going for that suplex again. Roll up to the champ. Charlotte at one. Now Bailey looking for a backslide.
Could you get her?
I don't know if anyone's going to overpower.
Great counter by Charlotte into a neck breaker. And a big boot right to the face.
Good night.
Charlotte looking to retain the championship here at the Royal Rumble event. Bailey powers at it too.
You've got to respect the will of Bailey kicking out. Bailey knows what's at stake. I'll give her that. But when you're frustrating the queen's just going to bring it twice as hard, as evidenced by that boot.
And look at Charlotte banging face first, Bailey into the mat.
Queen's not letting up either.
Yeah, those long legs wrapped around the side of the face, the jaws of Bailey, and Charlotte continues the pressure here. And Bailey really struggling, the referee in perfect position to make sure that. And look again, this time it was Charlotte.
Oh, incredible core strength by the queen. The figure four locked around the head of Bailey, and Charlotte just imposing her will. Slamming Bailey back and forth. Look at that athleticism.
You gotta wonder if it's moments like these that the pressure now starts to get to Bailey a little bit.
I said it before the match even started, Saxton. It's a feel-good story for Bailey, but she's gonna get a reality check. Bailey right now is realizing she is just not in Charlotte's league.
Charlotte kind of toying with Bailey a moment ago.
There's nobody in Charlotte.
You are just a fan.
Hasn't been so far.
You're one of them.
Yes, I don't.
Charlotte telling Bailey, you're just one of them.
I don't know about this.
Well, just angered Bailey. Bailey firing back on Charlotte, surprising Charlotte. Went for the neck breaker. Oh, double clothesline. Both women down center of the ring.
Bailey may have bought herself a few moments to recover. Temporarily wounded the queen, but
uncharacteristic mistake from the champion wanting to talk trash and show off.
And watch this impact by these two superstars. And Bailey with a chop. And here comes Bailey firing back.
Some of Charlotte's old medicine.
And Charlotte, though, driving Bailey back toward the corner.
You get for disrespecting the champion.
Bailey, those second rope. Great arm drag. And Bailey takedown and out of the right hand to Charlotte.
Bailey lands on the apron. Now what's she gonna do?
There's a crossbody. That springboard crossbody by Bailey.
It was unorthodox, but it worked.
And now Bailey's firing up. She's feeling it.
And now you see the momentum firmly in the corner of Bailey.
Could it be Bailey's moment? Could it be her night on this huge stage of the Royal Rumble? Bailey face first goes Charlotte.
This could be Bailey's chance.
What's Bailey thinking?
Anything she can do to put Charlotte away and win the championship. High risk maneuver here for the challenger.
Bailey taking a lot of time to perch herself on the top rope. Bailey's certainly not the athlete that Charlotte is.
And Bailey thought twice about it. She saw Charlotte moving too close to the corner. Now she goes into the cover, hook to the leg, and a kick out. Wise move by Bailey.
Look at this face plant maneuver from Bailey.
And now Bailey going up top again, Corey. This time she has Charlotte positioned exactly where she wants her. Bailey top rope, elbow!
A little over to the Macho Man.
Hook to the leg on Charlotte for the title, and Charlotte! Bailey almost had her. Many here at the Alamo Dome thought it was a three count.
I got a little nervous for a moment, I'll admit it. Bailey driving an elbow right to the heart of Charlotte, but it wasn't quite enough.
Yeah, was it a three count? No, Charlotte at 2 3/4.
Yeah, but look, Bailey right there getting set. Charlotte in position.
Yeah, but what if that was Bailey's best shot? Charlotte going right to the knee. You know Charlotte's got to be thinking.
Figure four into the figure eight. There's the figure four looking to bridge now into the figure eight.
Dead center of the ring. Bailey's got to be feeling her dream slipping through her fingers in front of over 50,000 people.
Look at Bailey. Look at Bailey trying to fight here. trying to battle and fight out of this, trying to flip Charlotte over on her belly somehow.
From extreme confidence to extreme
reverse
agony.
Reverse the pressure.
No way, no way, no
reverse
way.
Reverse the pressure.
No way.
That's what Bayley's doing.
Yes.
Now Charlotte in trouble. Charlotte's in trouble. The champ, is she gonna tap out? Is Charlotte gonna tap out to Bayley? And she makes it. Oh, now
Charlotte reverses it back into the figure eight.
Great reverse, great counter. Charlotte's got the rope. Using the rope for leverage.
Oh, come on.
Charlotte using the rope for leverage here, and now the official catches her.
This is a smart move by Charlotte, using all 5 seconds of the referee's count to inflict maximum damage.
And a bottom rope, too.
We talked a lot about Bayley being able to reverse, but how about Charlotte, the counter back into the figure eight? And again, here's the elbow from Bayley early on. She almost put Charlotte away. A 2 3/4 count on the champion.
Like her or not, that just speaks to volumes as to how good Charlotte really is to have Bayley come so close.
You see the wounds of battle on the face of the queen from the face buster executed by Bayley.
Oh, well, wait a minute.
But her excellence is going to take to the skies. Watch this.
Top rope for Charlotte. Moonsault! Oh.
Bayley got a
Bayley
knee up.
Bayley countered. Bayley for the title. Bayley going to steal one here. Oh. And a kick out by Charlotte at two.
Oh, my goodness. That was entirely too close for comfort. Bayley at the last second, able to get up a knee to block the impact of Charlotte's moonsault. But
I think the impact actually got Bayley's knee in the process. Watch this again.
This is a thing of beauty. Look at the height and the form. Charlotte crashing down, but just at the last second, Bayley able to deliver a knee.
And not just the impact on the knee there, Byron, but the fact that Charlotte had been working on the knee throughout the earlier part of this matchup, and now Bayley again with the rights in the corner. The queen's in trouble. Bayley firing up.
Bayley trying to get Charlotte perched up on that top rope.
Oh, slap.
Defiance from the queen.
And now Bayley sent over. Oh, off the rope, off the apron, and to the floor.
Bayley just shoved from the top rope all the way down to the floor. The queen now perched atop, stalking the challenger.
Yeah, Bayley quite sure.
Oh, no.
Natural selection on the apron. Charlotte for the victory.
That's it.
Hooks me, the leg of Bayley. Got it. And Charlotte puts Bayley away with natural selection on the apron.
Raw Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte makes it 16-0 in championship matches on pay-per-view. The best start to any career in the history of WWE.
Charlotte's streak of championship excellence on pay-per-view continues.
This is where Bayley's dream came crashing down. Natural selection on the apron. Take another look at this.
Natural selection by Charlotte. Quickly, the queen back into the ring and able to put Bayley away with the 3 count. Charlotte retains the Raw Women's Championship at the Royal Rumble event.
And listen, nobody will question the effort that Bayley brought forth to this match, but Charlotte earned her victory here tonight.
And the thing right now, Corey, is Charlotte is on a different level. She's on a different plane right now.
Charlotte has completely changed the game, continues to reign atop the women's division. Charlotte may be champion forever.